I won't take much of your time. I'm Vivek Athre. With the current surge in the pandemic and terrible times that we're facing, we need to do four things, which are all important. The first is that we need to respect our doctors, our medical staff, those at the forefront of this battle. We need to give them love, prayers, respect. Even government officials, those on duty, soldiers at the border, anyone who's doing a support job, the caterer, the sweeper, the cleaner, the attendant, the waterman, anyone who's serving the country at this point of time needs our respect, care, love, support. Number two, there are hoarders and people overpricing medicine. We need to report them. We need to bring them to the notice of the government or the authorities. Those who are leading to shortage of medicines willfully, deliberately, they need to be taken to task. They are doing something which is anti-national, which is against society. We need to be alert and prevent such malpractices and not allow anyone in our cognizance to do the same. Number three, the mental health and well-being of all of us is extremely vital. Apart from taking care of us ourselves physically, we need to be mentally cheerful. We need to be creative. We need to keep our children gainfully occupied with stories, with games, with activities, with studies, with books. We need to talk to our elders. We need to listen to them. We must take time out to spend family time, games, music, whatever is possible. Our mental well-being is extremely important. And those who are powerful or in the prime of their careers, to whom others look up to, they need to manage their anger, their irritability, their own worry levels, their overthinking. It's not helping anyone. Number four, stay safe. Take precautions. Extremely important to be healthy yourself and ensure the health of others. And to get vaccinated when necessary. And to follow precautions, build your immunity. It's a national duty. We must do all these things as citizens of this great country of ours. And see that this time passes by as a result of our dedicated efforts to stay united, to stay cheerful, to stay positive, to stay gung-ho whenever possible, and to care for those who need care and those who have lost their beloved ones. Pray for them, be with them, give them your love and care and support. Help the country in whatever way you can. But most of all, follow these four precautions, these suggestions, and be good citizens of India. If you can, I'm sure we all can pass over this time, tide this time, and then, only then, we'll see better times ahead very soon. Thank you. Take care.